Hi students, now we will discuss about mass. Mass. What is mass? The amount of matter contained in an object is only called as a mass of the object. Already I have already discussed. For example, you take this duster. How this duster is made up of? This duster is made up of wood. Okay, duster is made up of wood. Small amount of wood is there. Okay, all of you understand, here in this box, is made up of wood only, but much more amount of wood is there here. Okay, next one. You come to this, for example, what is there? For example, doors, you take doors. Doors are also made up of wood only, but much more amount of wood is used to make doors. Okay, so here to make a duster, little amount of wood is used. Here medium amount of wood is used for the doors. Much more amount of wood is used to make the doors. Okay, so here the amount is small amount, here medium amount of wood, here more, much more amount of wood. Okay, so that's why it is having less amount of wood, that's why it is having less mass. It is having a medium amount of wood, that's why it is having medium mass. But doors are having much more amount of wood, that's why doors are having a much more amount of mass. Okay, mass nothing but what? The amount of matter contained in an object. For example, I will give you another example also. Here you see, for example, you take this three chalk pieces. Here, three chalk pieces. Okay, small amount of chalk piece powder is there, medium amount of chalk piece powder is there, but here much, somewhat more amount of chalk piece powder is there. Okay, so here the amount of powder is more, that's why the mass of this chalk piece is more. Amount of chalk piece powder is medium, that's why it is the amount, the mass of the chalk piece is medium. Amount of chalk piece powder, where is the chalk piece powder? If I crush like this, we can see the powder, of the chalk piece, you see. Okay, so here little amount of chalk piece powder is there, here medium amount of chalk piece powder is there, but here more amount of chalk piece powder is there. It is having more mass, it is having medium mass, it is having less mass. Okay, mass nothing but amount of matter contained in an object. Okay, so here in MKS system, mass is measured in kilograms, kg, kilograms. Okay, in MKS system is only called as a SI system, and in CGS system, Mass is measured in grams. Grams. MKS, meter, kilogram, second. CGS, centimeter, grams, second. Okay? Here. MKS, length. Meter is the unit for length. Kilogram is the unit for the mass. Second is the, it is the unit for the time. Okay, so next one, CGS also. Centimeter, it is used for the length. Centimeter is the unit for the length. Gram is the unit for the mass. Second is the unit for the time. Okay. So here centimeter is the unit for the length. Gram is the unit for the mass. Second is the unit for the time. Here meter is the unit for the length. Kilogram is the unit for the mass. Second is the unit for the time. So for this mass, MKS system, in SI system, kilograms is used. Kilograms, the unit kilograms or kilogram is used to find out the mass of an object. And grams, gram is used to find out the mass of an object in CGS system. CGS system. Here already you have known very well the MKS system, SI system, both are same only. MKS system, SI system, both are same. Both are same. Okay. For example, kilogram. For 1 kg is equal to 1000 grams. 1000 grams. One kilogram is equal to 1000 grams. 1000 grams. Okay? One kilogram is equal to 1000 grams. 1 gram is equal to 1000 milligrams. 1 quintal is equal to 100 kilograms. 100 kg is equal to 1 quintal. 1000 kg is equal to 1 ton. 1 ton is equal to 1000 kilograms. 1000 kg. 1 quintal is equal to 100 kilograms. 100 kg. 1 quintal rice. 1 quintal rice means 100 kg rice. 1 ton rice means 1000 kg rice. 1000 kg rice. Okay, so what is the value of 1 kilo? Kilo means 1000. The value of the kilo is equal to 1000. So like this we can measure the mass of an object.